Yeah. Hey guys, welcome to Nighthawk Gliders. I'm Brad. Today, I'm extremely ecstatic to show you something really cool that our research and development department has created for you. We're going to talk about airfoils, and what better way to demonstrate an airfoil than to do so in a wind tunnel. Check this out. I'm in a wind tunnel. Yep. That is awesome. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's build an airfoil, shall we? All right, I'm gonna try to draw one. Not bad. It's pretty cool. Let's give it a little bit more angle of attack. Yeah. How about some faster airspeed? Okay, nice. Let's show the difference in pressure. There it is. That is cool. Look underneath it. You'll see a kind of reddish orange. That represents high pressure. And up here above it, where it's all blue, that's the low pressure areas. The air is flowing faster over the top of the wing than it is underneath. And that's causing the pressure differences. Low pressure on top, high pressure on bottom, makes the wing lift. This wind tunnel is awesome. Hey, this is Nighthawk Gliders. Thanks for stopping by, guys. We'll catch you next time. Hey guys, just for a point of clarity, we here at Nighthawk Gliders did not develop this wind tunnel app. I installed it on my iPhone. You can find a version on the Apple Store and also on Google Play. Check it out. It's an app called Wind Tunnel by Algorisk. You can see it right over here. And also, for those guys who have not subscribed to our channel, please do so. Click the icon, and there's more videos to watch right here. Check them out. Thanks, guys.